Hi guys, I'm Holly Quinn and I'm going to be doing Worms on Noid's channel, but unfortunately he's here with me as well. You're welcome, babe. So I've got two worms and he's got two, so we'll just jump right into it.
This is one of the most fascinating displays in the museum.
It vibrated in my back.
I found a Stonehenge-like temple from this era once. Magnificent. Took some blowing up, I can tell you. So, what we got? Looks like Mesmer's hypnotized worms are holed up pretty securely here. I think it might be prudent to wipe them out, don't you?
Have you fixed it? It's not gonna give me a fright every time the chair fucking vibrates.
Sorry, the bass is too good for you.
Don't know if you can hear him or not, but if you can, let us know.
Oh, you look like a good chap to be in a scrap with. That's one of the enemy goons over there. Afraid you're going to have to eliminate pretty much all of the baddies. Remember, we need to get that ancient artifact, the stone carrot, back from Mesmer. Or you'll all be his slaves. Then I'll have to kill a lot of you, and I have a garden party this weekend too.
How is everyone this evening?
Oh no, it's me first. Arkwright.
Kind of action, Holly.
Beat him with a baseball bat?
That's if you go with a baseball bat.
Yeah, that is true.
Starting off. I think you're just doing
there
a rush.
Change in the weather.
I don't think I'm going to be doing anything. I'm free!
You're free!
What are you going to do then?
Yeah, well, the other one's kind of underground.
Wow,
he's dead. Why is it still me?
You're going for the training, I'm sure.
Oh. Oh, I didn't even realise. Ah, this looks like a claw.
Here's the punchline.
Oh, fuck.
So, this worm started its turn.
Even though you missed.
Alright, I gotta kill that worm.
Maybe not. Maybe it's stuck.
This is thirsty worm.
I don't know. I'm not bad. Oh, get out of there.
Achoo!
Two in one!
How
do you jump against square? I am heading that way.
New material!
Why?
You have to learn how to use the hook.
Yeah, it is quite cheesy and quite bad.
Here you go.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Hooray! I was gonna say, yeah, there's no way I'm getting to him.
This is what happened in history back in the Stone Age.
Yep, totally.
Someone had a Uzi and started firing at every caveman.
That'd be pretty awesome if that did happen though. That would alter the whole course of history, machine guns. Jump! I just wasn't trying to do a double jump.
Okay, you're gonna love this one.
Oh god.
History.
It's just spot on. They totally did their research.
Bye, guys. Bye.
Hey.
I give that a 5 for a dive.
Well done.
Yeah.
You're practically in one piece, and the enemy got a bloody nose for their trouble. That'll learn them. It's not how I'd have done it, though. As a crypt creeper, about now I'd have had a rare artifact in my backpack, and this museum would be on fire. But still, jolly good effort.
Can we get into the actual game now? When did worms grow legs? Hey!
The pit of screaming adepts. This museum display reminds me of the time.
Right, anyway, that's all for now. Next video we will actually be playing. No, we didn't expect the training, did we? No. So we will see you in the next video. Bye!